gonna shed this.
Let's go, Danny.
Need to get someone.
There's these farmers in Sombreado Gorge. They're super fans of La Moral. Actually, they're super fans of me. They were part of my fan club when I was on the national team. They tipped us off to this special convoy that always rolls through Shao Pass. We put together a smash and grab attack plan. Don't know about you, but I fucking love... Hearing convoys.
We need to talk.
We need to hurry.
I hope that Anciano can keep up.
We got El Tigre on our side.
Need some wheels.
You called for this? Nice choice.
Thank you.
Let's hit the road, Bert.
Not yet. You think I can't do this on my own?
We need people to feel like they're part of this fight. They have the RPGs you need along with other badass shit. And remember, there's no I in team.
But there is an I in win.
Cool, cool. I guess everyone in El Este can go to the beach while you're overthrowing Castillo alone.
I'm kidding, Honron. I'll think about recruiting your superfans.
Gracias.
You look important.
Drop the coconuts. Knuckleball is a go.
Bingo. I thought this day would never come.
We need to piece off Benitez and spread out her forces.
Music to my ears, guerrilla. See you at the pass.
I'll bring the road spikes.
Perfecto. We get to use them.
Come on, Chicharrón.
La moral better use us, or they'll lose.
Who's there?
¿Qué hola?
Does the word knuckleball mean anything to you?
It sure does. You want us at the pass, right?
Sí. I'll meet you there.
You're the one who saved our people on that cargo ship, no?
That's me.
My cousin was one of them. Muchas gracias.
De nada. Let's go get this convoy.
I'll get my mortar.
Mortar time, compay!
What day is today?
When I say the word knuckleball, what's that remind you of?
Setting up an ambush at the pass. Fucking up the convoy. Taking whatever they're carrying. I'm fighting with Honron.
Dios mío, you're ready.
I have been waiting to get the go-ahead for months. Vámonos, guerrilla. I've been waiting to use my rocket launcher.
RPG is locked and loaded.
Thank you.
Let's grab a ride.
No one walks in Yara. Here.
Chicharrón! Jump in!
Run. I think I spotted the convoy.
Binga. They're not even at the pass yet. You might want to wait until they get there. Or not. You're going.
What's your problem?
to the truck! Protect the cargo!
Pop it open.
Jackpot.
Chicharron, get over here.
Buenas.
Hola. This is going to help un montón.
I heard you hit that convoy.
Sí. Honron's heading your way with the cash.
Good job, Danny. Any barrel we get will go a long way in this fight. Admiral Benitez has increased patrols now. So watch the roads.
Okay.
Danny! using the workbench right now. Just saying.
Menu narration is enabled.
Menu narration is disabled.
Nice, got you.
Que bola.
The army called for a supply drop. Get there first and claim it, guerrilla.
I appreciate it.
Alia, I'm at the zoo.
Good. I'm up on the Batidor, that big spinning ride.
Okay, I'll find you.
Here we go.
about time. It can't wait.
Castile's repeating history. My history. Yara was built by slaves, and now so is Viviro. El Presidente is Afro-Yaren, and doesn't even realize the fucking irony. He has innocent people down there. People from our show. We did one in Esperanza. Caused a riot. Castillo's Minister of Bullshit Propaganda, Maria Marquesa, blacklisted us. Locked me up in her academy and tried to fry my brain. But I was lucky. Paolo busted me out. Told me to move on, but I can't. Not with people locked up down there. In cages. Sleeping in their own shit like I was. I don't got skills to break people out. You do. Save them. I'll stay here. Be your lookout.
Need to move fast, or people are going to die. Sneaky. The camera needs to go. Hostage. Bad dog.
There are lions, and there are lambs. Which are you?
Go get them, Chicharrón! Chicharrón, come back! Chicharrón, come back! Time to free these people.
Terroristas who threaten everything we hold dear.
Go while you can. No backup now. Chicharrón, get over here. Gotta make sure everyone's out first.
Send us to the outcast camp.
while you can.
They were going to feed us to the dogs. Gracias, gracias.
This is sick. Dahlia, it's not just cages. They are torturing people to death. The bodies, blood. They pump people through here.
We've got to stop this. Get those people out while I keep watch.
Get out of here!
Run! Get moving! Go, go while you can!
No problem. Please.
Dahlia, the people are safe.
Good, but it's not enough. Yara needs to see what Castillo is doing. See why we can't sit silent.
Security cameras all over this place. Some footage could change a lot of minds.
Fuck yes, Danny! Broadcasting footage! Bicho will know how to get that to as many people as we can.
I'll look for the control room. The footage must be in here. Okay, the footage. The download isn't finished.
Lock them up. We need that footage.
Watch your head, Danny.
Ah!
Talia, it's clear down here and I got the footage.
Now I see why Clara likes you. Maria's not gonna be able to cover this shit up. Don't worry, we'll give Libertad some credit.
Just do your thing, Talia.
Okay, meet me at that shitty Anton statue by the front gates. This is worth it. You'll see. Trust, Danny. Trust.
Can't fly here. Got to find another place to take off.
Attention, unidentified pilot! You are flying in an illegal zone! Land your craft!
God damn it! Talia, where the fuck are you?
Look! It's Anton's fucking zebra!
That's the horse in some paint!
See, but it'll make me famous. Take a pic. Hurry up! Take the fucking picture!
Keep it still!
One more time. I fucking dare you. I'm good with animals.
Love for you.